You?
No.
Do you have the time to listen to me? One
of these times, somebody's gonna be able to play that. We're actually gonna do it.
I know, that'd be really cool.
Yes.
Turn up.
Well, that doesn't happen every day. Tell a guitar player to turn up.
Mad and jungle, trying to sleep.
This is Distorted Youth up here on the stage. You got Kevin on vocals.
Thank you.
Tom on guitar.
That was Poker Face.
That's next.
Oh, man, I'm in the wrong band. Distorted Youth.
And we're all in different bands together.
Yeah, we all play in different bands together.
That's Aaron out on the floor, the waitress.
Yeah.
Make sure you take good care of Aaron. She'll take good care of you.
Aaron!
And if you haven't signed up yet, go ahead and sign up. There's a sign-up sheet up front. Make sure you get in. We will get you up and playing.
You guys like a little bit of Led Zeppelin?
Together or what?
Psych. Bye.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you. How's everybody doing on a Monday night? Monday night. How many of y'all had to work?
Yes.
Trek through the snow.
I know I did.
At least
it was gone by the time I got it in there. It was gone.
Hell, I loved all the snow. I just didn't like the fact I couldn't make a snowball. Until today.
Today, I made a snowball.
There you go.
Before that, it was frozen.
Is it?
Okay. It could be two ends.
Two ends could be making that big.
All
right.
Crazy frozen train. Balls and turtle crazy head. Train.
Oh, snap.
What are we doing? Teach me another song.
Let's do better.
Actually, I should do that stomp thing.
Yeah, if you stomp me, I'll buy you a shot.
You bring your paycheck?
Believe me.
Tom, like crazy train.
Introduce me to somebody I don't know.
I know everybody in here, right? Yep. It's that turn.
Frankenmuth, Michigan. I think you all heard of Greta Van Fleet by now. Three brothers and a good friend of theirs on percussion.
Is that it?
Crazy train.
But we'll stick to that later.
Thank you.
Can I get another bit? MGD, when you get a chance, please, dear? Thank you.
Kevin, right here. Here's your beers.
Thank you. Yes. Tom. Make sure you order your drinks now. She's leaving the room. Raise your hand if you want a drink.
But did you die?
Anybody? Anybody? Erin is leaving the building.
No, she's just leaving the room.
Oh, there you go. There you go. Let's do that. All right, we're gonna close out with Paranoid.